Well, good morning from Cooper Gristmill. I'm gonna check out this gristmill, also do some trails around here. They also have the Black River. And after this, I'm gonna head on to Hacklebarney State Park where they have a lot of nice trails. Also some really neat waterfalls and a lot of exploring to do. So come along and join me. Bartley Turbine. And also, this is the Black River Trail. There's the Black River over there. Wow, look at that ice on there. That is really cool looking. You can see over there, that looks like an old wall or remains of something. Eighteen twenty-six. And right under this tunnel is the Black River Trail. Hacklebarney Natural Area. This trail is going to take me down by the Black River. All right, well, here's the Black River. deal for me. I had a really nice time here at Hacklebarney State Park. The waterfalls are gorgeous and the trail system is really nice. Also at the Cooper Gristmill was really nice too, with the trails by the Black River. Anyway, I'm gonna hike a little bit more around and head on back to my car. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Came up upon this house over here going to Hacklebarney State Park. This must be pretty old. It's abandoned. It's fenced off. It's right on the road. It's right by the Black River. It's pretty old. Right over here is a bridge. It's closed. It's a pretty old bridge. Goes on to the other side. See the house from the other side too. It's like a trail that goes up there.